I do hope you're all right, Aaron. Of course he is. He's as tough as they come.
Got some flesh going spare? I'll buy it off you. Well, well, it looks like you have some reading material. I'll buy that off you if it's all right with you. For this kind of information, I'm prepared to pay you this much. So it's time to open for business. Choose a weapon, choose a way to forge. Was there something else you wanted? Farewell for now.
Translating that book. It was a tough one, I must admit. The chain ceremony was just beautiful. I really feel there's a bond between us now. Did you hear? There were no casualties at the Harvest Festival. What a relief. I was so worried, thinking that if anybody had been killed. It seems a lot of people were injured, though. I must make it up to them somehow. Be sure to bring me any more texts you need translating. All right, Aaron? You never know if there's something useful written in there. I'm always happy to help. Thank you. going to write down all that has happened. I hope that will help you, Aaron. If I get carried away and write too much, I hope that you'll forgive me. You know that followers of Ios are forbidden to eat meat, don't you? It's always been this way. No one knows why we're not allowed to do it. People just accept things like that, don't they? I'd always followed all the teachings of Ios until this curse came. Your bag is always chock full when you come back, Aaron. You know, I could probably make you a bigger one if you bring me some tough leather.
Thank you.